Yes, third class. Today we have two teams. One is Abacus team and other is non-Abacus team. I will ask question to both teams. Okay. First, I will give chance to the non-Abacus team. Non-Abacus team, I will ask you the questions of addition and subtractions. Okay. You can do like whatever you have method. Like जैसे आप भी करते हो calculation, आपको वैसे करना है. ठीक है? Are you ready? Okay. Tell me. 2 plus 5, minus 4, minus 5, plus 2, plus 1, plus 1, plus 5, minus 2, minus 1. Answer? Is it difficult to do very fast? What's the answer? No, wrong. Is it difficult? बहुत fast बोला ना मैंने? नहीं हो रहा? अगर मैं इसको board पे लिख दूंगी तो क्या कर सकते हो आप?
Yes.
Okay. अब आप करो. Abacus students. Take a abacus position. Ready? Close your eyes. Make 2 plus 2 plus 5 minus 4 minus 5 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1 plus 5 minus 2 minus 1 minus 1 minus 5 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1.
Four.
Answer?
4.
4. Very good. Clap for them, class. You can see the difference. Kitna big question bola. Maine aapse big question bola na unko. Aur unhone kar liya ekdam se. This is the difference between abacus and non-abacus. Very nice, Abacus students. Well done.